yesterday, another day beneath the Belgian sun, past grave on grave, rope on rope, until I see the name John Condon, carved in stone with harp and crown, little crosses in the ground. And standing there, my silent prayer is for a boy who died a soldier. We love who not grow old, heroes who don't come home. Just a recruit in soldier's boots from Ireland's shores to heed this living hell, this whole capel where young men fell like you, John Condon. And all around harp and crown, little crosses in the ground, stand up and prove the bitter truth, the waste of youth that lie forgotten. We love who not grow old, heroes who don't come home. Either he lie in Belgian fields and Picardy. Now tell me, John, for I go on, what did you come here for? With Ireland told, your life untold, 14 years old to die a soldier. And not around the harp and crown, little crosses in the ground, what cause was sent? Someone deserved. Heroes who don't come home, sing on with all our souls.
John Condon was the youngest serving soldier in World War I, who joined the army and lost his life